Augustus was a chubby lad with great ruddy cheeks he had. He always did as he was told, and he never let his suit go cold. And everyone saw this all with joy, the hale and hearty, healthy boy. But then one day, one sad fateful day, he called out, "Take that suit away! Take that nasty soup away! I don't want any soup today! Take that nasty soup away! I don't want any soup today!" A picture shows how weak and thin Augustus grows. But when the soup is put on the table, he cries out no as loud as he is able. "Take that nasty soup away! I don't want any soup today! Take that nasty soup away! I don't want any soup today!" The third day comes, on what a sin Augustus grows. Our fourth day comes, he scarcely weighs a sugar plum. His